this one uses a reverse slide. So instead of sliding from a lower note to a higher note, I'm sliding from a higher note to a lower note. So in this case, from A to G on the first string. Pull off to E. Then I hammer the D also on the second string. And then I pick the C. Keep going down the A minor pentatonic.